क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स। आई एम आर एस प्रसाद सर। टुडे योर चैप्टर इज मेंसुरेशन थर्ड एंड दैट इज एक्सरसाइज 19.1। लेट अस स्टार्ट। व्हाट विल बी योर एक्सरसाइज? सो फर्स्ट वन, द वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज द सिलेंडर? सिलेंडर इज लुकिंग लाइक दिस, दिस टाइप। इट हैज टू सर्कुलर बेस and height h, and the radius of this base is, that is the r. So you can see here, volume of cylinder is area of base into height, that is the pi r square h. So volume v is equal to, formula is pi r square h. Pi is 22/7 or 3.14. now curved surface area of a cylinder, that is the circumference of base into height, so that is the 2 pi r h. Now whole surface of the cylinder, that is the whole surface area, that is the 2 into area of base plus curved surface area, it is the 2 pi r square and 2 pi r h. So 2 pi r is common, so r plus h. So curved surface, that is the TSA, total surface area is 2 pi r and r plus h. It is the curved surface area CSA, that is the 2 pi r h. Now come to the fourth. Area of a unit is always in square units such as square centimeter, square meter, etc. The volume of a unit is always in cube units such as cubic centimeter, cubic meter, etc. Now fifth one, there are three faces of a solid cylinder. Two of them are circular, upper base and the lower base. And the third one is the curved face. So you can learn this one. Now you can see this is the radius. You can see this one is the radius, which is represented by r, and that is the height, and it is represented by capital H. You can see here, this one radius is given here, and the circular base is circular, that is the circular disc type, and it is the upper base is also circular type. So you can see here, volume is pi r square h. And so volume, you have to learn with volume pi r square h, and the volume of cylinder is one. And the curved surface area CSA, that is the 2 pi r h, and the TSA, that is the total surface area, 2 pi r and r plus h. So you have to remember this one. So come to the example number 1. The diameter of the base of cylinder is 14 centimeters. Diameter is equal to 14 centimeter. Now first of all, you can find the radius. Radius is always equal to diameter upon 2. So diameter is 14 upon 2, that is the r. So r will be equal to 7 centimeter. And the height of this one, 15 centimeter. So h is equal to 15 centimeter. Now find the volume. Volume is equal to pi r square h. Now put the value, pi is 22/7, r square, that is the 7 square, and h is 15. So that is 22/7, 7 into 7 into 15. So 7 cancel with this 7. Now multiply to this one. So that is the 22 into 15, 7 ja 105. Now multiply to this one. How can multiply? It is 105, 22 multiply to this here. 25 are 10 and 21 are 2. Once again 0, 1, 2 and add them. 0, 1, 2 and 1, 3, and that is this one. So you have to write 2310 centimeter cube, and that one is your answer. Now come to the example 2. You have seen this one. A circular well of radius 3.5 meters. So r will be equal to 3.5 meters. Now it is digging up to the 20 meter, that is the height deep. So h is equal to 20 meters. Find out the volume of the mud digging out from the well. So we want to the volume. So volume is equal to pi r square h. Pi is 22/7, r is given as 3.5 and whole square, and h is given as, it is 20 meters. So that is 22 upon 7, it is 3.5, and once again 3.5 into 20. Now remove the decimal, once again remove the decimal, and 1 0. So 0 cancelled with this 0. And 2, 5 ja 10, and 5, 7 ja 15, and 7 cancelled to this 7. So we get only 22 into 35. Now multiply to 35 with 22. So 2, 5 ja 10, 1 carry, 2, 3 ja 6, and 1, 7. Once again, it is 0, 7. So 0, 7, 7. So that one is the 770 centimeter cube. So that one is your answer. Now come to the example third. It is the 22 meter. That one is the 22 meter, you can see here. And the into 10, and that is the 10. Rectangular sheet iron rolled towards its length and formed a cylindrical pipe. Find the volume of the pipe. So first of all, we want to say that is the circumference is this one. So that is the 22, that is the circumference, and it is the 2 pi r. So now find the r. So how can find this one? So 22, 2 into 22 upon 7 into r. Now we can find the r. R is equal to 22 into 7 upon 2 into 22. 22, 22 cancel out. So we get r is equal to how much? 7 by 2 meter. Now h is given as 10 meter. It is given here. Now find the volume. So volume is equal to pi r square h. Now put the value. Pi is 22 over 7. R is 7 by 2 into 7 by 2, and h is given as 10. Now multiply to this one. So 2 1 are 2, and 2 11 are 22. Now 7 cancel with this 7, and 5 2 5 are 10. So we get it is the 11 into 7 5 are 35. Now multiply 11 5 are 55, 5 carry, and 11 3 are 33, and 5 38. Meter cube is your answer. Now come to the example 4. Area of the base of a cylinder is given as. So area of base, you have to write area of base is equal to 154 square centimeter. So this one. And the height is 8 centimeter. Find its volume. So height h is equal to 8 centimeter. So volume is equal to, volume is equal to area of base into height. Now put the value. Area of base is 154 and height is 8. Now multiply to this. 8 4 ja 32. So 2 carry is 3, and 8 4 ja 8, 5 ja 40, and 3 43. So carry is 4, and 8 1 ja 8, and 4, that is 12, and it is centimeter cube, and that one is your answer. Now come to the exercise 19.1. Now fill in the blanks. The shape of base of the cylinder is circle. CLE. It is circle. Now formula of the volume of cylinder is, that is the pi r square h. Now radius and height of the cylinder is 7 cm each. Volume of the cylinder. So you can say R is equal to H is equal to 7 centimeters. Now the volume is pi R square H. Now put the value 22 upon 7. It is R. R is 7. So 7 into 7 into 7. 1 7 is cancelled out. So it becomes 22 into 40 now. Multiply the 49 into 22. So 2 9 is 18. 1 carry, 2 2 4 is 8, and 1 9. Once again, it is 8 and 9. Add this 8, 9 or 8, 17, and 9 and 1, 10. So that one is how much? It is 1078 centimeter cube. So you can write here 1078 centimeter cube. That one is your answer. Now come to the question 2. Area of the base of cylinder is given as this. Find its height is 13 centimeter. What will be the volume? So you have to write area of base area of base is equal to how much? 1386 centimeter square. And now the height is given as, that is 13 centimeter. Now, volume. Volume is equal to area of base into height. So, area of base is given as 1386 and height is, that is 13. Now, multiply to this one. 1386 multiply by 13. So, 36 ja 18, 1 carry. 38 ja 24 and 1, 25. So, 2 carry. And 33 ja 9 and 2, 11. 33 ja 9 and 2, 11, 1 carry. And 31 ja 3 and 1, 4. Now here cut it. So here is 6, 8, 3 and 1. Now add them. That is 8, 5 or 6, 11. And it is 8 and 2. That is a 10 and 7. And that is the 8. And here is 1. So your answer will be 18018 centimeter cube. And that one is your answer. So you can do this one. Now come to the question number 3. Radius is given as R is equal to 12 centimeter. And height is 14. So you have to write H is equal to 14 centimeter. Now find the volume of the cylinder. So volume is equal to pi R square H. Pi is 22 upon 7. R is 12. So 12 into 12. And H is 14. So 7 1 ja 7 and 7 2 ja 14. Now you can do this one. It is 22 2 ja. It is 44. And here is 144. Now multiply to this one. 144 2 44. 4 4 ja 16 1. 4 4 ja 16 and 1 17 1 and 4 1 ja 4 and 1 5. Once again that is a 6 7 and 5. Add them. That is 6 and 6 7 that is 13 and 5 or 7 12 and 1 13 and here is the 6. So your answer will be 6336 centimeter cube and that is your answer. Now come to the next one. The question number 3, radius is given as 2.8. R is given as 2.8 centimeter and height is given as 5 centimeter. Now find the volume. Volume is equal to pi R square H. Pi is 22 upon 7. R is 2.8 into 2.8 and H is given as 5. Now remove the decimal. 110 and once again remove the decimal. 110 is here. So 5, 2 ja 10 and 2, 1 ja 2, 2, 4 ja 8. So 7, 2 ja 14. Once again, you can multiply to this one. It is 22 into 28 into 2 and divided by 10. Now do the multiplication, this one. And that is the 2, 8 ja 16 and 2, 2 ja 4 and 1, 5. And it is multiplied by 22. So 2, 6 ja 12, 1 carry, 2, 5 ja 10 and 1. 11. So once again it is 6 and 5, not 6 and 5, 2 6 ja 12. It is 2 and here is 3, 1 and 1, 2, that is the 1. So your answer will be 1, 2, 3, 2 divided by 10 and put the decimal after one place. So 1, 2, 3.2 centimeter cube and that one is your answer. Now come to the next one. Question number 3, third part, diameter is given as. So you can find the radius. It is 20 upon 2 meter. So that is the 10 meter. And height is given as 21. Height is H, that is the 21 meter. Find the volume. Volume is equal to pi R square H. Pi is 22 upon 7. R is 10. So 10 into 10 and H is given as how much? That is the 21. So 7, 3 ja 21. So it is the first of all 3 multiplied to this 22, that is the 66. And here is 100. So your answer will be 6600. And it is in meter cube. So that one is your answer. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, इफ द डायमीटर ऑफ अ सिलेंडर इज हाफ देन द फाइंड द रेशियो बिटवीन द वॉल्यूम ऑफ न्यू एंड द ओल्ड वन. सो डायमीटर हाफ दैट मीन्स रेडियस इज ऑल्सो हाफ. सो यू हैव टू सी हियर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी वॉन्ट टू सी द ओल्ड वॉल्यूम दैट इज द वी वन दैट इज द पाई आर स्क्वायर एच एंड न्यू सिलेंडर दैट इज द वी टू एंड इट इज द पाई आर मीन्स आर बाई टू. रेडियस हाफ हो जाएगी क्योंकि इसका डायमीटर हाफ हो रखा है, पाई आर स्क्वायर एच. नाउ यू कैन सी हियर वी टू इज इक्वल टू पाई आर स्क्वायर बाई फोर इंटू एच. नाउ न्यू एंड ओल्ड, सो न्यू इज न्यू को ऊपर रखना है और ओल्ड को नीचे रखना है. सो वी टू इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच, दैट इज द पाई आर स्क्वायर बाई फोर इंटू एच एंड हेयर इज द पाई आर स्क्वायर एच. नाउ पाई आर स्क्वायर कैंसल, पाई पाई कैंसल एंड एच एच विल बी कैंसल आउट. सो वी गेट वी टू अपॉन वी वन इज इक्वल टू वन बाई फोर. सो यू कैन से वी टू रेस टू वी वन इज इक्वल टू वन रेस टू फोर एंड दैट वन इज योर आंसर. नाउ कम टू द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज. अ सिलेंडर टैंक इज रेडियस ऑफ 2.8 मीटर. सो r इज इक्वल टू 2.8 मीटर एंड द हाइट इज 3.5 मीटर. सो h विल बी इक्वल टू 3.5 मीटर. फाइंड द कैपेसिटी ऑफ द टैंक, दैट मीन्स वॉल्यूम फाइंड करने के लिए कह रहा है. वॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू पाई स्क्वायर h. नाउ पुट द वैल्यू 22/7. r इज 2.8 एंड होल स्क्वायर एंड h इज 3.5. नाउ पुट द डेसिमल हियर एंड रिमूव द डेसिमल एंड 7 5 जा 5 1 जा 5 एंड 5 2 जा 2 1 जा 2 एंड हियर इज 11. So we get 11 into 2.8 into 2.8. Now multiply to this and find the answer. It is 86.24 centimeter. That is meter cube. And it is your answer. ये exercise समाप्त हो रही है बच्चों. नीचे लाल रंग का ये बटन दिखाई दे रहा होगा, इसको दबा करके सब्सक्राइब करेंगे और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बच्चों को शेयर करेंगे जिससे ज्यादा बच्चों का फायदा हो सके. और कम से कम मेरे वीडियो को लाइक भी कर दीजिए जिससे कि मैं जान सकूं कि हाँ मेरा वीडियो अच्छा बन रहा है या नहीं, और फिर मैं अच्छा आगे बनाने की कोशिश करूं. इसी के साथ मैं आर एस प्रसाद सर आज का वीडियो यहीं समाप्त करता हूं. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.